Okay, here is my last update video. I am choosing not to review the M2 MacBook Air because I do not have a good camera and I will mostly not get any comments or views. So that is why I am not reviewing the unboxing on the M2 MacBook Air. Bye.